Eric Cartman, we have a report you might be involved in voter fraud.
No.
You mind if we search your room?
I'm sorry, but I know my rights. You can't search my room without a warrant. And I'm afraid I can't give you permission.
Let's just see.
Hey, you can't do that! Hey, I know my rights! Stop right now!
They were here.
I was always told that we lived in a country based on freedom. That the one thing that made America different was the government could never barge into our lives unwarranted. But it's all changing, isn't it? Ever since Obama was first elected.
Oh my God, what have we done? We're sorry, little boy. We're so sorry.